Focus fam, I am so excited to share with you a recent conversation I had with Vanessa Von Robbins. Not only is Vanessa a member of the Focus family, but she is my rock, my sister, my morning prayer partner, and so much more. And most recently, Vanessa has become a published author with her first book, A House of Hope. This book is a coloring and activity book designed for all ages. Today and throughout the week, we'll hear about how Vanessa came to create A House of Hope and her vision of how, particularly in this time, it can be used to further our faith, facilitate difficult conversations, and offer us a refuge for restorative mental health. Vanessa, can you give folks just a taste of A House of Hope?
The House of Hope is a storybook that was basically initially written for children, but then I realized that this is something that adults and everyone can really engage in, and it can make a difference in everyone's life. The story of hope, which is something that we need so intricately today. And not only is it a storybook, it is a coloring book, which makes it very uniquely important for today.
So folks, stay tuned this week as we hear more from Vanessa Von Robbins and her journey with the House of Hope. For Focus on Women, this is April Anderson. Stay dynamically hopeful.